Three, two, one, go.
Okay, we have one red river, two red robots going forward during this sandstorm period. We have three blue robots going through the sandstorm period. Looks like 29-14 just scored a cargo. Looks like 57-24 just scored a cargo. 14-46 seems to be stuck, while 52-43 seems to be trying to pick up some cargo. They've got some cargo there, headed towards the cargo ship. 36-50 on the Red Alliance has a hatch panel, but is on the blue side of the field. 52-43 scores a panel, or a hatch. And 29-14 scores a cargo. 57-24 seems to be having some technical difficulties. Seems to be back up and running again. 36-50 seems to be having some technical problems. They seem to have lost comms. Looks like 14-46 is back in the game. And it looks like 24-21 is scoring some cargo. Picks up another piece of cargo, and 57-24 has some cargo. 57-24 scores that cargo. 52-43 is getting up on the HAB level one. Looks like they're looking for some cargo there. 14-46 is moving around. Looks like they're headed in. 36-50 still seems to be having some technical problems. 57-24 is going for the second level. 29-14 is on the HAB first level. 52-43 goes to the HAB first level. 24-21 lines up for the first level of the HAB. And 36-50 is on the first level. Preliminary score is 24-36. We will wait for the official score. Okay, let's look at that final score. And it's the Red Alliance. 39-30. That 18 points in cargo really helped.